Hey there! Changing DNS settings on your Samsung phone might just give your internet browsing a speed boost or enhance your privacy. In this tutorial video, I'm going to walk you through setting up a private DNS on your Samsung phone to help block trackers or potentially speed up your browsing experience. Let's jump right in. Here's how to get started. First, open the Settings app on your phone. Next, tap on Connections. After that, scroll down a bit. Then, select More Connection Settings. From there, tap on Private DNS. Now, choose Private DNS Provider Hostname. Then, you'll want to enter the DNS hostname. For example, type in dns.atgard.com and then tap Save. And that's it! You've successfully set up a private DNS to block trackers on your Samsung phone. I hope this guide was useful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments. Thanks for tuning in!